Hello, welcome to the Old Phone Channel. The Apple iPhone SE3 is the upcoming budget iPhone from Apple. It is said that the iPhone SE3 will be upgraded to an A15 processor, 4GB RAM, and support 5G networks. In the process of using a new iPhone, the most common problem is that it cannot be turned on. In this video, I'll tell you what to do when your iPhone SE won't turn on. Now, let's get started. Tip 1. Check iPhone SE battery. It sounds obvious, we agree. But the first thing to check when the iPhone SE is overheated and won't turn on is the battery. Plug the iPhone in the charger, and make sure that the charger and cable are also working. There is a slight possibility that the battery is drained. You can try the next solution. Tip 2. Force restart iPhone SE. When battery charging doesn't work, you need to force restart the iPhone. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release the buttons when the Apple logo appears. Then you will go back to the home screen. If this method does not solve the problem, it is very likely that the system is faulty. Then the next method can help you. Tip 3. Use Old Phone iOS System Repair. Old Phone iOS System Repair is a professional iOS system repair tool. It could fix more than 150 iOS system issues and update your iPhone to the latest version without data loss. So let's have a try. Download and launch Old Phone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Now we need to put the iPhone in recovery mode so that Old Phone iOS System Repair can recognize it. Let's press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until the Connect to Computer icon appears. After that, go back to Old Phone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option. Then click and select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. As you can see, your iPhone is back to normal. If it's not a system problem, then there's a good chance it's a hardware problem. Tip 4. Check for physical and liquid damage. It is your iPhone, and you know if it got wet recently or you drop, which led to the problem in the first place. When the damage is physical, it will be visible from outside. And if the damage is done by a liquid substance, then you might start experiencing the issues later on. Under these circumstances, there is nothing you can do other than taking your device to an Apple repair center. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.